particular play. First down at 15. And here is Davis trying to weave his way through the Trippy State defense. Five receiver group in an empty backfield for Mallett in the shotgun. And Ryan fires complete, and it's a first down out across the 40 behind Mallett in a pistol set. Williams the motion man, and Mallett just stands tall and fires high.
Mallett tonight.
Davis back in there, so Stuman the fullback as Williams goes in motion. Here's a stretch play. Davis trying to follow his. Mallett had to hurry it. And here the Hogs with Joe Adams or less this year. And 11 of them of 70 yards or more in less than 2 minutes. Davis, first down, a bunch more. There's one of those types of scores as he'll take it the distance. Touchdown, Arkansas. At the 20, first down, Arkansas. Davis, who took it 62 yards the last time he touched it, has got about 13 more.
Reverse to Julio Jones for a touchdown.
Here goes now Davis down the sideline again. It could be a big night for Nile before it's over, at this rate anyway. First down at the 49. Mallett just fires it out, completes it. Cleveland in motion, sets on the left side, which is where they've been running Nile Davis, and they run him. Fires down the sideline over everybody's head with an eye backfield. Stuman in there is the fullback, and the second man is Davis, and he broke a tackle, broke another
point in the season.
Davis down. Roderick Green in the lineup. They fake it to him, and the throw's complete. Now, actually has one catch. I correct myself. Somebody corrected for me. Mallett. Well, there's DJ. And Williams, inside the 15, got a great block, and he might take it to the corner. Touchdown. Like that fumble recovery, sometimes it's home run ball. Davis, and he lost the ball, and Mississippi State has got it back. Well, Bray, not a bad start to his starting career, huh?
Yeah,
good. Back-to-back 300-yard games, and another tight so far for DJ Williams. Davis racked up how far he's already passed the football on this NFL season so far. Here's a toss to Joe Adams, and Joe's got a foot. And under center here. Gives it off to Davis. And Davis, and his right arm is right, that's for sure. And here it comes again. He's just going to flare it after a safety valve. Davis with a. Williams in motion. Here comes a blitz. Mallett. He sort of flings it out. They're going to bring the heat again. Mallett flushed, and down he goes. At the 29-yard line, Ryan Mallett going to work. Extra man with pressure coming. His pass is going to DJ Williams, though. It's because he can get so much on the ball, sometimes it looks like he's just going through the motions. That one, he's not playing football here, and we didn't do anything wrong. Here's Davis. And Davis broke a tackle, got to the outside. It was a personal foul at the end of the play, so at the 14-yard line, Mallett going to
touchdown.
He doesn't have 100 yards throwing yet. We're almost to halftime. They'll keep it on the ground again, and Davis is met at the line of scrimmage by Sean Ferguson.
I think they only rush three at four at the most here and play soft defense.
Here comes four, and it's trying to slip screen, and that's not going to get up. Mallett way out. Mallett under center now, eye backfield, and he'll toss it to Nile Davis. And Davis is met. So far, they haven't moved an inch. And they'll run it. Davis, and he's got it. 5. Blitz coming off the corner. Mallett fires low. Complete. Davis. You can't stop every bell in this place. Mallett rolling left. He's going to be brought down. 22-yard line, first down, Arkansas. Mallett play action. Comes up and fires this one to Kobe Hamilton, and he breaks free. And set for Ryan Mallett this time. Quick drop. And down the sideline, and it's
pressure that got to Mallett, and maybe he forced this throw. He tried to get it in between the safety and the corner. The ball kind of sailed on him, and the safety, Whitley.
The juice let loose. Won't play anymore. Mallett. Deep middle. Wide open. Jarius Wright trying to get his balance. If he can, he might take it. Breaks the tackle. Down the sideline. Got a block. And he's in. Touchdown, Arkansas. 27. First down, Arkansas there. Davis. Quick throw by Mallett's complete to Adams. Arkansas with a lead and the ball. Mallett, play action, goes back the other way, completes it to Hamilton. Broke a tackle, stiff-armed a man, and got up
for his chances to make big play.
Now they go with a handoff to Davis again. Oh, man. Right now they're a field goal short. Mallett, plenty of time. Fires it, complete interception. Long handoff. He almost missed it to Davis. Davis broke a tackle. And Broderick Green. Broderick Green, and he's got it. Now we got a lot of Ryan Mallett's of the Razorbacks, who comes up firing out to Joe Adams. Adams, so quick. Did he get there? Davis behind Mallett, gets the call, and the touchdown.
He's trying to be a top analyst.
There you go, pal. At the 29. He can in that huddle and before the snap. Davis. They're trying to rip. Play fake, turns to fire in the flats. Got his man, first down. And Stuhlman the fourth. They run up right. He's going to blitz. Davis going the touchdowns and an interception. Now Davis trying to get to the corner. Oh, third down and eight. The Mississippi State's defense make a play here. They'll keep it on the ground. Davis cuts up.
Oh, it's the ball. Who's got it? I think the Bulldogs do.
The two tailbacks on each side have played brilliantly tonight. They're both disappointed right now. Here's Davis with both hands on the football right now. Warming up Zach Hocker on the sideline is probably what does. Davis. And again, maybe he's in the end zone. Third down. Davis again trying to get it in the middle of the field by Ryan Mallett. And the second overtime in the shotgun. On first down. Fires tipped. DJ Williams. Mallett. Fires complete. Back to the ground, Davis.
Right over here, on the left side of the formation.
He wanted to go there, comes back to his safety valve. Davis, touchdown.